Editing Windows Registry can be intimidating, particularly if this is your first time. But it should not be, as long as you create a backup copy before making any changes. In this video, I will show you the step-by-step process how to replace Windows 11 default font using a template to change settings in the Windows Registry. And if you find this information useful, please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to help my small channel. So let's get down to it, and thank you. First and foremost, we need to back up our Windows Registry by exporting and saving it with a .reg extension file. And to restore it, you just need to import that file. Download the font template from the Windows Forum. To edit it, read the important note at the bottom right corner of the screen, which says to right-click the file and select Open with Notepad. Go to the Windows Settings, Personalization, Fonts, and select your desired font. Replace inner font name here with this name and save it with a .ridge extension file. To run it, right-click on the file and select Open. Click Yes to continue, and click OK to complete. Reboot for the file to take effect.